Namaste, this is Ritesha from RS Yoga and today we are going to learn some exercises for our legs, for stretching them, strengthening them, increasing the mobility and the flexibility of the legs and also for balance training. Friends, before we go into the exercise part, let's learn some basics. We all have our own way of standing. Let's say if I would stand like this or this or some or maybe like this or some or another way which majority of the people have, in which you are directly or indirectly putting more weight or more pressure on one side of the leg or on one leg and lesser on the another leg. Let's say friends, I'm 60 kgs in weight and I have been given two legs, then both the legs are supposed to share equal amount of weight. When standing wrongly, we start putting weight on one side of the leg and develop it as a regular habit. It leads to leg issues like, let's say, sciatica, a varicose vein, or regularly facing leg pain on one side. When the symptoms go really severe and the doctor or physio or your any yoga teacher advises not to put so much pressure on that leg, you will shift it to another leg and then again cause the same problems on that side. All we need, friends, is little bit awareness and keep your weight in the center, which will save us from a lot of issues. Second, just friends, try the simple exercise. Okay, go and just sit down and just stand up. Try this around 8 to 10 times. But remember, friends, do not use your hands. Okay, you can pause the video and try this. If I'm standing and sitting, if you're using your hands, it's wrong to do so, because it is the job of the legs. If it's very difficult, then practice it till you get very used to standing and sitting without using your hands. Okay? Just by doing this, because we do this activity like 10, 15, 20 times in a day, you will strengthen your legs and also improve the flexibility. You will open the inner line of the legs. Now friends, coming to the 5 exercises of today. Exercise number 1 is called a wall sit. So for this you will need a wall, right? And spread your legs a little bit, bend your knees and just go and sit on the wall, right? Leg should be in a 90 degree angle, the knee will not cross the toes and you just go and sit. Immediately in a few seconds you will feel a lot of engagement of your thighs and it might pain also. The holding time in beginning should be around 15 to 30 seconds. If you can go up to a minute, very good. Slowly once done, you can come out of it. Friends, try minimum 3 to 5 rounds of this. This will help you strengthen your quads a lot. Okay. Now, from here, we go into exercise number 2. That is leg stretching. For this, come close to a wall, right? Place your right leg on the wall. The knee should be straight of the leg which is down. If the upper leg knee is little bit bent, you can take it down and make it straight, right? From here, place your hands on the thighs and then just stretch them forward and you can go as much as you can and just hold. This will stretch your hamstrings completely. Then change the side and stay. You can stay each side for 30 seconds and repeat 3 rounds on each side. From here, we'll go to exercise number 3. Place your hands on the waist and we'll just do circular movements of the legs. Something like this. So in this, we are supposed to do 10 clockwise and 10 anti-clockwise. Try doing this without putting your feet down. If friends, while doing this, if you are wobbling and not able to get a balance or the leg is touching down continuously, these are the few things that you need to do. First notice friends, that when the leg is placed down, we usually press the outer edge of the leg, which is a reason we are not getting a balance. So first thing is press the inner line, the inside edge of the feet, and then press the outside edge really firmly, as if with the feet you are holding the ground. Okay. Second, most important, no matter how good balance you try to balance the body, if the mind is not balanced, the body will never balance. So always stare at the point at your eye level. Third, body has a breathing pattern, that is inhalation and exhalation. Always try to match the body movements with the inhalation and exhalation. So in this case, like first I place my feet firm, stare at a point, hands on the waist, inhaling, I'll take the leg up, exhaling, I'll take it down. Inhaling up, exhaling down. Immediately after trying this with few of these techniques, you will find a lot of difference in your posture. Same thing, repeat on the other side. So you can do 10-10 on both the sides and then repeat two more rounds of it. Exercise number 4. Sit like this, back straight, and just raise your right leg slightly up. So it would be like an inch off the floor, all the way from your thighs, calves, heels, everything is in the air. The moment you go in this posture, you will feel a lot of engagement of the leg. The purpose of doing this is strengthening the leg, and try to hold it for at least 15 to 20 seconds in the beginning, and you can go up to 30 seconds to 1 minute. And down, and same thing repeat on the other side. Hold. Make sure, friends, you don't lean your back behind while you're doing this. Even if the leg is like a centimeter off the floor, that is fine. And down. This exercise has a part 2 to this. So once you raise the leg up, in the second part, take the leg outside, right? Make sure when you take the leg outside, you don't move the upper body to the side. Something like this. Leg up and side. Like in a 45 degree angle, and hold. Come back up. So both these exercises, friends, you can do 3 rounds each, and try to make your holdings as more as possible with regular progress. Exercise number 5 and the last one, which is a yoga asana. It is called a butterfly posture. So like this. While doing this, if you tend to slouch, then I would highly recommend sitting on a block or any hard surface, which would be like 2 or 3 inches. You can also take a hard pillow. So that would make your alignments pretty straight. And from here, we'll just do, most of us know the butterfly pose. Up and down and down. Also, friends, try to match your breathing with this. So inhaling up, exhaling down. We would begin by doing this 30 rounds and repeat 3 sets. Alright. So friends, if you have any questions related to the exercise that we've done today, or any of the videos that we've posted, please comment below. Or you can send a message on any of RS Yoga social accounts. We'll be very happy to reply to you. If you like the video, okay, please press the like button and share and subscribe. Share it with your friends who might have some leg issues or want some leg strengthening. And keep practicing this. Don't forget to hit the bell icon below. And thank you so much for watching. Ritesh Shah, RS Yoga.